In this video, we will learn how to change the artboard manually. If you have already created a new document with an artboard size like this, can you change it back via Edit Artboard? Change to W and H. When finished, you can press Exit or pressing the Escape key. Okay, if you like this video, don't forget to click like, so YouTube will recommend this video to other friends. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell to get the latest video updates from this channel. Thank you.